الله أكبر الله أكبر.
It's prayer time in Muscat, Oman. At first glance, nothing seems unusual here. But this is very different from what you see in many other mosques in the Muslim world. In Oman, Ibadiyya Islam is the dominant faith, and they pray side by side with other Islamic sects. Very different because the Ibadi, whose worship dates back to the 7th century, are traditionally regarded by the Muslim world's dominant Sunnis as Khawarij, meaning outcasts to Islam.